Hi friends, Living Fit with Laura, on this beautiful day. This is one of my favorite parks, Tollbridge Park. We want to continue focusing on the beauty, not on the garbage, especially when we have had a traumatic loss. I lost my mother on the 12th of March. The grief process cannot be defined. It is nothing that the way we expect it might be. It's not that we will grieve for X amount of days and then just go back to normal. We must take one day at a time, one moment at a time, and allow God's love to heal our soul and help us adapt to our new normal. Hi friends, Living Fit with Laura on this beautiful day. When we grieve, we must do our best to stick to our healthy routine. Our routine and our habits will keep us on track. And eating good food, getting lots of sleep is very, very important. We must allow ourselves the time and the space to grieve well. We want to grieve well, and by that I mean be able to still live our lives in the new normal without our loved one.